Can you guys settle an argument for us? Who do you think should decide Elle's limits? Mike or Eleven?
The way that you frame that is such bullshit.
It's not bullshit, Mike. This is your whole problem. And it's also precisely the reason why she